All right, I have some beet kvass, which I've allowed to do a secondary fermentation. I added some orange juice to the bottle, so it's got a little bit of extra sugar in it. And let's see what happens. All right, let it calm down a little bit. I'm gonna try to open it the rest of the way here. Super fizzy, oh boy. Probably should get some sort of towel. BRB. I have this thing as a geyser. Try to make it so you can see. Oh boy. I'm still letting it gas off gas a little bit. All right, we got to the end of it. Look at that. Sparkling beet soda. Look at that. Still bubbling over the top here. Cheers.